Three things that you just really have to be careful because they're not adding the right amount of value to your home. A pool. Pool is actually by most buyers seen as a hazard.
Yeah, or also issue. If you take the tubs out of your house because you like a big shower and there are no tubs left, that's actually decreasing the value because no family with kids are going to want to have that house.
And unlike Drew, don't blast out all of the extra bedrooms just to have a closet for your shoes.
That's true. Mm-hmm.